We must now use our powers properly. I like that it really forces you to use all your powers, just like that, you know? It's like, come on, learn, you gotta get it, man. One must be observant to use the Force. Kyle, why are you having such fun? You're doing this to avenge a dead person that you appreciated. As a Fawend. Who's probably gonna turn up alive, I imagine. It's just how these stories work, you know? I mean, if you were doing this, like, as a real person, probably actually tricky.
That's what I came for. Now, how do I get it out of there?
As you may notice, on this side, the pillar is missing so that we can pass through easily. That's what we need the lightsaber for, to cut those wires, because we immediately start getting cool moves. So, yeah, we use this for this. It's how I think the GameCube version did it, so fair enough. Anyway, we can now throw it. Our alt fire is to throw our lightsaber, the traditional move that everyone knows. Anyway, let's look at our lightsaber skills. We have lightsaber offense. We can use the medium style, medium range, speed, and damage. We can attack 5 attacks, the combo. Utilize a neutral stance. Great. Yellow bar. Defense allows us to project deflect attacks in a short range in front of us. And we can throw it, and then it comes right back to us. So it's just nice and simple, huh? Just the basics. Just the basics. Who needs more? Does cost a little force power to use. And if you decide to fuck around and fight out, as they say, eventually Kyle will stop. And his lightsaber will hit the deck. Right? Like, I recall that you're supposed to... There you go. Our lightsaber's now on the ground. Luckily, we can use force pull. Really? Really? That felt like it should have been a thing, but okay. Do not be afraid, Katan. Use the force! Most...
Almost be done with this thing.
Oh yeah, by the way, they did not cheap out on lightsaber tech. Look at this! Pretty cool. Okay, there's something... What is the camera swap button? P. So you can totally fight like this if you want to.
You've retrieved your lightsaber. Very good.
I'm ready. What did you find out about the sun?
Not much. With the help of your ship's logs and the Republic's databases, we've tracked down the registry of Dasan's ship to a Rodian named Relo Baruch.
Relo Baruch?
You know him?
Not personally. He claims to be an honest garbage hauler, but he's really one of the most powerful criminal kingpins in all of Nar Shaddaa. Even the Huts won't touch him.
Sounds like a solid lead.
It'll do.
Kyle.
Yeah?
I just wanted to say how impressed I was with your performance in the trial. Considering how long it's been since you used the Force, I almost expected you to fail outright. You've been to the Valley of the Jedi.
Yes.
Kyle?
I know what I'm doing, Skywalker. If I'm going to defeat Dasan, I'll need the full power of the Force, and I can't afford to spend years of my life retraining myself here.
Kyle, I realize you're in pain, but you must learn to anticipate the consequences of your actions. You and Jan swore an oath to protect the Valley of the Jedi, and now that Jan's dead, you're the only person who knows where it is. If you should fall to the dark side, you could use the Valley's power for unspeakably evil purposes.
Are you saying I can't be trusted?
I'm saying that I want you to let go of your anger before it destroys you.
I don't know if I can do that, but I will give you the coordinates to the Valley of the Jedi, just to be safe.
Well, that's a start, I suppose. Take one of the Academy's vessels to Nar Shaddaa. It'll be less conspicuous. Don't worry. I'll take care of the Raven's Claw until you return.
You're not coming along?
I'm afraid not. I have pressing business of my own to attend to. Good luck, Kyle. I hope you find what you're looking for. May the Force be with you.
Right.
You see all those extremely specific factoids about lightsaber use? Isn't that something, huh? Now, lightsabers are great, but they're not a catch-all solution. You have to use your guns. You're a mixed combatant. Mixed tactics, baby!
I better not.
Yeah, that's when I try to swap weapons. He does not want...
Try not to attract too much attention.
Yeah, I like how he's like, hey, listen, I know you just got these cool powers, but shh.
Sure, no problem. Bartender.
Oh, God, bartender. It's the freaking... It's really that song?
Ah, Jedis. I had no idea. What can I do for you, honored Jedis?
I'm no Jedi. I'm just a guy with a lightsaber and a few questions.
Of course. Many peoples have them.
Lightsabers?
Questions. How about a ruby blade?
Corellian ale and a clean glass.
Of course, sirs.
So that was a code phrase, I think is the implication.
You seek informations?
What do you know about Relo Baruch?
A respected waste disposal manager. This very establishment contracts with him to remove our garbages.
I like that he speaks exclusively plurals.
Who cares? Out of sight, out of minds, says us.
That it's all strictly legit, right?
As legitimate as anything on Nar Shaddaa. Mr. Jeff.
You know where I can find Baruch?
I love how he's just hamming it up.
Trulies.
Trulies.
I get them for you.
It's an ambush. You know it is. Because we're the video game man.
Never trust a bartender with bad grammar.
It's just the speech impediment, Kyle. Be more respectful. Remember that we can deflect attacks. We can also dismember people. Watch out, thermal detonators hurt. I recall correctly, there were dudes. I guess that's if you walk around a bit, huh? If you decide to walk around a bit, there's some dudes gambling over those little snappy boys because they really only use them one level, so they're like, ah, let's use them for this one element. It's kind of cute. It's a nice use of components, I guess. That is a laser. To be specific, it's a disruptor rifle. It's a sniper. That's all I need to know. It doesn't do what you think it does, by the way. It does not do what you think it does. If you hit a dude with it, right, it just turns him to ash. Yeah, Ruby Blues has already left the building, huh? Just Kyle, we need to give you your gun back.
Reload's office is on higher levels. Follow the garbage collectors.
How is that bad grammar? It's just that he doesn't... Like, his culture could just be like that, man. Oh, I didn't disintegrate. I thought people disintegrated with Shaman this. I want to disintegrate someone already! I did not show up to work to get knocked off like this. There you go. I have to charge the shot. There you go. I didn't know you could charge this thing.